Freen and Becky came to thank fans for their Christmas gifts. Kafreen has always wanted a dog for a long time. After many years, she finally has found that one special pup to be beside her to have their first Xmas together.